Police are looking into a string of car break-ins. They happened early Tuesday in the Lake Circle subdivision off of Butler Road on the west side of the city. At least 5 cars were broken into. Homeowners we talked to say cell phones and valuables were taken. Some of those cars were left unlocked. One homeowner told us police found a getaway car parked on a nearby street. Officers have not yet made an arrest.